Hello students, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to give you six latest defense updates. Number 1, DMR submarine grade steel plates. In a significant leap forward for India's defense manufacturing sector, Jindal Steel and Power Limited has successfully developed DMR, that is Defense Metallurgical Research submarine grade steel plates. This achievement not only marks a milestone in JSPL but also positions it as the sole private supplier for such specialized steel in the country. Developing DMR submarine grade steel plates is no small feat. This type of steel must meet rigorous standards of durability, strength, and resistant to harsh marine environment. It plays a critical role in the construction of submarines, which require materials that can withstand extreme pressure and corrosive conditions while ensuring the safety and reliability of the vessel and its crew. Next, tactical training amidst evolving threats landscape. The Indian Army is undergoing a significant shift in its training paradigm, placing greater emphasis on tactical proficiency and real-world combat situations. Triggered by the evolving geopolitical scenario and the stark lessons from the Ukraine conflict, the armed forces are accelerating efforts to enhance soldiers' capabilities. Next, deal for GE-414 jet engine nearing. India is on the cusp of finalizing a significant deal with the United States for the acquisition of GE-414 jet engines. The agreement, expected to be linked in the coming months, will mark a crucial milestone in India's indigenous fighter jet program. Next, unveiling advanced CBRN capable wheeled armored platform. The DRDO's Vehicle Research and Development Establishment has successfully developed a second generation wheeled armed platform specifically designed for CBRN, that is chemical, biological, radiological and nuclear operations. This cutting-edge platform boasts a range of enhancements, including amphibious capabilities, a compact design, reduced weight, optimized engine performance for high-altitude conditions, and reinforced protection measures. Next, BSF warns of sophisticated drones from Pakistan. The Border Security Force has raised an alarm over the increasing sophistication of drones being used to smuggle weapons and drugs across the India-Pakistan border. According to Inspector General of BSF, Punjab Frontier Atul Fulzile, the newer drone models have become smaller, quieter, and capable of flying at higher altitude, making them significantly harder to detect. Next, Admiral Sir Ben Key visits INS Tabor in London in a significant gesture underscoring the deepening maritime relations between India and the UK. Admiral Sir Ben Key, First Sea Lord and Chief of the Naval Staff of the Royal Navy, paid a visit to the Indian Navy's stealth frigate INS Tabor during her stay in London, UK. The visit highlighted the growing cooperation and camaraderie between the two navies, which play pivotal roles in maintaining maritime security across the Indo-Pacific and beyond. Thank you.